My name is Shaheen Jameen. I'm from Ranchi. Currently, I'm placed in Oberoi, Mumbai.
I'm Anushka Dhar. I'm working at the Oberoi Uday Vilas. I'm placed there as a baker chef. And I'm feeling great after coming to this convocation because I have graduated.
I'm recently placed at IITC Royal Bengal, Kolkata. And today is my convocation. I'm feeling amazing right now. It's a great feeling, you know, like working three all years for this moment and then living it out here. Thank you so much, everyone.
Today I'm graduating from IIHM Kolkata and currently I'm a management trainee at Hilton. My name is Alika Bambuwala and I'm placed with JW Marriott Kolkata as a management trainee, that is a culinary voyager. And today is a really precious day as we all are graduating.
I'm working as a management trainee at IIHM. Today is my convocation and it is the last time that we're all meeting, having a mixed feelings.
It's been a wonderful experience in this throughout these 3 years, like immense learning opportunities, practical exposure. I am a management trainee right now in ITC Fortune Hotels, Fortune Park Hotels Limited.
This is the last day and this is the day for which we have waited for so long. And the 3 years at IIHM has been a great learning experience. I was also a part of the Eurowine 2018, which gave me a very good learning experience in terms of wine and the wine industry.
I got placed at IIHM Memorial and I got to the management program.
I'm now placed at JW Marriott Kolkata and I feel proud about IIHM as well as about the AO.
I'm very, very excited. I was waiting for this day to come. The journey has been amazing and I got placed in Accor Hotels as a management trainee, as Inspire NGL.
I'm really happy to be back here again. So yeah, right now I'm just helping my family business.
Hello, my name is I
have completed my 3-year degree course from IIHM, which is International Institute of Hotel Management. And so currently right now I'm working with the Oberoi Grand Kolkata. To be honest, I feel little old now that I'm graduating, but I'm very excited to, you know, take a new step forward in my life and to start a new chapter.
I've come for the convocation. I'm feeling very blessed and happy that I've done my college. I'm done with everything. Now I'm starting my new career. And right now I've been placed in the Leela Palace, Bangalore.
My name is Varitro. I'm a graduate of the 2019 batch and I'm presently placed with the Oberoi Center of Learning and Development as a management trainee in guest service management. IIHM as a college has given me such a strong footing that today when I walk into the OCLD campus, you know, I have that confidence. This is something that I would give the entire credit to IIHM for. Dr. Bose, Ma'am Bose and the entire IIHM family has made me into what I am today and I'm going to be forever grateful.
International Institute of Hotel Management.